video actually makes it to the internet or not. Green light. Anyways, I'm sick. I was up till 4 last night, 4 a.m. this morning. Supposed to have, not yesterday, the day before, snow apocalypse here in Utah. Everybody, like, family members of mine went out and got groceries for this supposed big-ass storm, and it's a joke. We get that, this type of snow. Fuck. It's not even enough. It covered the ground last night, but that was it. This morning, by the time I got up, it was all flipping cleared off the normal streets, even the street I live on. It doesn't get much traffic. It was clear. What do you say? We're supposed to get this up to 8 inches of snow in the Bentley, Utah Valley. Not just Utah, but they're talking like Ogden, Provo, Salt Lake City, Salt Lake Valley, basically, or not Salt Lake Valley, but Wasatch Front area. It's like, please, you guys are such liars. Yeah, kind of figured. My grandfather last night was like, oh, it's gonna snow and it's gonna be bad, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, yeah, I don't believe those jackasses. I watch, it won't even snow. Then I wait. I mean, when I go to look outside at one point, I'm like, oh, it snowed. Oh, wasn't that much. We get that. A couple of years back, we used to get that every couple of days, and it was no big deal. What the hell are they talking about? Not my problem. There's this down water from the snow that's on top of the vehicle. It needs to go away. So you see, I don't have any energy. I've eaten nerdy once today, but lunch at 2 or whatever it is. My fox office is 309. It's not 309. It's nowhere near. Let me see. Lobby 2. Nowhere near that time. My phone's off. Do I really want to go to Walmart? I've already driven this far. Driven out to a Walmart that I don't need. I would go to not on a very frequent basis, but not that frequent. I forgot that was on. Say hello to the 76er meter people. Of course, it snowed, so I need to find out whether my antenna needs to be fixed, or I just need to clean up connectors or whatnot. I guess I should throw an ohm meter on it. And see what's going on. Maybe an antenna analyzer. Just, yeah, lazy to right now. To tell you the truth, I'm going in, not on the market side, but the other side. I get used to. Nomads parked in the parking lot. You guys aren't going to be able to see that, but I want to show it. But I know for a fact that that's a nomad. There's no way in hell you're going to be camping in the middle of Utah. Especially when there's no BLM land close by. There's the forest, but I think there is, I don't know. See how I'm just kind of not ready for speaking, but if I were good to make a video, then it was like over an hour long, and I just rambled my dick off, so. Oh yeah, today's Sunday. Shit. That don't matter. That's what that knock was at the door this morning when I got up. Just went to sleep. I mean, I went back to sleep. I just sat up in the bed.